right before my kid turned three.
No, break it.
Overnight. Yeah, I mean, so many.
Shake it, baby.
Me split that way, my girlfriend's kid, I mean, both of them.
You need to shake.
Yeah, it was like, there's so many people that are like that.
It'd be nice.
Shake your booty.
Sure, because if you have to go to work, they won't take care of it.
Yeah, that's another thing too.
Yeah, but then it's not so bad, like in the summer, going to all these tests and stuff, you gotta worry about the bathroom and you don't take them to the outhouse. Ew. They touch everything.
Yeah, shake it for her.
You know? They touch the seat, they touch, oh, God.
Shake it fast. Suck it with your fucking breath. Shake it fast.
Their kids all do that and they never die.
Shake it, booty, man. Work that butt. Work that butt. Come on, man.
Work that butt. Work it. Work it.
Wash your hands after.
Where's the butt?
Sometimes they have butt, sometimes they don't though.
Your butt.
Work it, shake that booty.
Anyway, Nana Butt. Once you're confined, then you gotta figure out where the bathroom is all fine.
Where's Nana Butt?
They don't give you much notice.
No, Nana.
Nana Butt.
Nana Butt.
You know, right, you know, they have to wait till last second and tell you they have to pee.
Come on, Nana. Shake that booty. Shake that booty. Come on. Don't you put that on the internet.